Yeah, it's your boy ThumbThrasherG5. This is hour number 3 of Hellblade, Senua Sacrifice. If you have not gone back to watch my other videos, you're a mean person. No, I'm just kidding. Did my first hour playthrough and live stream on Mixer, and then I did my second hour straight off of my AverMedia Live Gamer Pro 2. Shout out to AverMedia, recording straight onto a micro SD card, so the quality was much better. So this is hour number 3. Gosh, this game looks amazing. You can also take some time to go back and look at my other video where I go through the graphical comparison modes from the Xbox One X. You have enriched, high frame rate, and high resolution. Enriched gives you the most details. High frame rate gives you 60 frames a second. And resolution mode gives you the highest resolution. I kind of went up that way. Oh, there we go. Glad I went this way.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the 9 worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
So, if you've been watching and paying attention, or doing any research on this game, they say that there's 9 worlds. I've already entered one. I don't know how many are in this game, but we'll see. Fast, heavy, melee, blocking the
fire. You come to us.
Sheesh. I got pretty beat up.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes. I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Find them.
You can hear the rooms screaming. The rooms.
I hear screaming. Find the rooms.
The rooms. Are they screaming? You can hear the rooms screaming. The rooms
screaming. Find the rooms.
The screams will help you.
A screaming
sacrifice.
The rooms. Are they screaming?
Follow the screams.
You can hear the rooms screaming. The rooms.
I hear screaming. Find the rooms.
Find.
Are they screaming? You can hear the rooms. The rooms.
I hear screaming. Find the rooms.
Find them. Rooms.
The screams will help you.
A screaming
sacrifice.
Find them. The rooms. What's that sound? Are they screaming?
Follow the screams.
friends.
I hear screaming. Find the runes.
Find them.
Focus. Now.
Sheesh.
Find them.
The path to Hellheim is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. Of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
I love the level of immersion in this game. So as you saw in that last part, and I don't know how well you can hear it, but I have a surround sound headset. Shout out to Astro. Got on my Astro A40s with the power amp. You can hear the voices. So the sound is, for lack of a better word, I'm not gonna say three-dimensional, but surround. So you can hear what's going on around you, and it draws you closer. But those visual puzzles are tough. There's no HUD. There's nothing. Like, the game looks like this the whole time. And I'm probably gonna have to fight right.
Behind you! Finish this!
End it now!
Fight again! Spill their blood!
Puzzle time.
When you see a fire gate of soot, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to soot.
Okay.
But you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
She'll need to find another way.
Druth said, find your own path. There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it. It was waiting for you. It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting. She can't get through that
find
way.
Find him.
The pyre.
The Northmen say that the defender of Mustel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flames.
Another gate. Another fire.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it.
She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way.
What happens when she finds it?
Remember.
Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't.
She won't be able to tell.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes, but they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it.
Thank you.
Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Nagelfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him. Northmen of Hell worship the devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha-De-Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Yo, I definitely know from my second playthrough. That doesn't even...
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Thank you.
Run, Tom, you have to run, you have to run.
Alright.
Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world.
I'm gonna play through one more section and I'm gonna
end it. As with a newborn, will you see the world anew?
No. I see nothing now.
Oh, God.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear.
Find the fire, Senua.
I could see it to clearly in others. Surt. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Really? I can't get that? Alright, that's one.
Say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The rainbow bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming. Oh, you are up here somewhere.
Ah, starting to get it now. Sometimes you gotta make stuff up, yo. Alright. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end it after I walk through this last door. I don't think this has been quite an hour of gameplay, but I'm pretty sure. So, part, if part, I oh, can well, survive I might as well do this part now.
And escape my darkness, then so can you.
Run, Senua! Run! Run! Through the fire! Keep running! Go on! Nothing will stop you! Run, Senua! Run! 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 Run, Senua! Through the fire! And burn and shove like I did! You can do it! Run!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
No, boss battle.
Take his mark.
Alright. I'm going to end this and make this a separate video like I did with the last one.
You destroyed everything! Everyone! But not me! Fight me now!
Alright, so I'm gonna end this here. Part 4, part 5 will be this boss battle. Thank you for watching.